how to prepare 1%, 5% and 10% weight by volume and weight by weight NaOH or sodium hydroxide solution. Calculation and explanation in easy way by Know Everything. What is percent solution? Percent solution is the solution expressed in the unit percentage. NaOH percent solutions can be in the form of first percentage by weight by volume and second is percentage by weight. Let us discuss each of them in detail. Let's see the expressions of percent solution which we will use to prepare both of these solutions. First is weight by volume percent solution. To prepare weight by volume percent solution, we will use the below expression. Mass of solute in grams divided by volume of solution in ml multiplied by 100. And for weight by weight percent solution, we will take this equation. Weight of solute will be taken in grams and weight of solution will also be taken in grams multiplied by 100. The difference between these two equations is only that in first expression, the solution is taken in ml and in second expression, the solution is taken in grams. Let's prepare 1% weight by volume sodium hydroxide solution. So, to prepare 100 ml 1% weight by volume NaOH solution, so keep in mind we are preparing weight by volume. So, we will use first expression for this. The expression was percent solution is equal to mass of solute in grams divided by volume of solution in ml multiplied by 100. So, let's put the values in this equation. Now we want to prepare 1% weight by volume solution. So we will keep percent solution as 1 and mass of solute we need to calculate and the volume of solution we require is 100 ml multiplied by 100. You can change the volume of solution as per your requirement. After calculation we see that 100 is cancelled by 100 and we get the mass of solute required is equal to 1 gram. Hence, dissolve 1 gram sodium hydroxide in 100 ml of solution to prepare 1% NaOH weight by volume solution. Volume of solution here means total volume of the solution. Let's prepare 5% weight by weight sodium hydroxide solution. So to prepare 100 gram of 5% weight by weight NaOH solution, what I am saying 100 gram of solution we have to prepare because the both solute and solution are weighed in grams. So equation we will use the second one. The percent solution is equal to mass of solute in grams and mass of solution also in grams multiplied by 100. Let's put the values. Here percent solution we need to prepare is 5. So we are keeping it percent solution as 5 and mass of solute we need to calculate and the mass of solution we need 100 gram. You can change the mass of solution as per your requirement. And after calculating, we get the mass of solute required is equal to 5 grams. Hence, dissolve 5 gram of sodium hydroxide in 100 ml of solution to prepare 5% NaOH weight by weight solution. The total weight of the solution should be 100 gram, including solvent plus solute. Similarly, to prepare 100 gram of 10% weight by weight and 100 ml of 10% weight by volume NaOH solution, mass of the solute required in both cases will be 100 gram. You can calculate as per the equations shown earlier. Hence, dissolve 100 gram of sodium hydroxide in 100 ml of solution to prepare 10% sodium hydroxide weight by weight solution. And dissolve 10 gram of sodium hydroxide in 100 ml of solution to prepare 10% sodium hydroxide weight by volume solution. The difference is only in the measurement of the solution. In first one, we are measuring the solution in terms of grams and in second one, we are measuring the total solution in volume. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.